And this is why boys are like, girls are trash, girls are trash. I'm back. I would say that, and I'm probably going to post again in like 1 month.
This is all true.
It's all true.
It's
all
true,
so it's a true story.
A big part of my life has been shit. See, word, I was still in love when I wrote slut. Just words on scars weren't closed up. My sins gave me exposed slut. Man, I was so rude to the page. So rude to the extent now. Man, I even usual names. Sharice, she texts me once and imagine. Tara kinda treats me like a German. A girl that done the monkey bar thing, well. Well, she's just doing her, man. Listen, thought I was over the game until I saw her out. And family, I was in shock. And I've been thinking about this girl like every day. In every way.
Every day.
So, yeah, now I'm happy as fuck. Because now I'm
that's
back
good.
With the love of my life.
Oh, you that's good.
Like, I'ma tell you all the shit that I've been on the last couple years, the shit you won't like, but I'ma be honest then. I'ma be rude to the teeth. When I told her all of the girls that I beat, all the problems with me, the one night stands and the girls that I met on IG. But when it was her turn, she said, there ain't a dream I can sell you. And really, my life's been boring, and there ain't nothing to tell you. And man, I believed her. And the mum even took us on a holiday. Now I'm deep in
holiday.
The and but then I got distant, though, because I got that iffy vibe, like. I be catching her up to them silly lies like, if you're my woman, then why I gotta catch you up? And this is when I turn into a fuckboy. Man, I can't lie, man, I just went with it. Never called her beautiful once. No attention, her time had none of it. The most I would do, pull up on a late night random one. If I felt like cuddling.
Oh, that's mean.
And you like Blaine, there's something you should know. I just took a pregnancy test and look, man, it came back positive. And my number can't have an abortion. Looks like we just gotta get on with it. And me, I can't lie how I acted. It was all loose when I started backtracking. When I heard the word baby, I just panicked and asked her again, are you sure you wanna have it? And she said,
that's what boys do, you know.
Look, see, when a baby ain't planned, there's some stages you go through as a man. The first stage is, no, she ain't having a shoot, I gotta talk to her harder. The second stage is, look, man, I got a man up because I'm gonna be a father.
Yeah.
I still told my mother, all she said was, do not bring a mad gal in my family. Told my sister what she I got a phone call out of the blue like Blaine where you at and couldn't come round. And I said no, and she said no. So I said fuck it and drove from south. Blue until I pulled.
I'm scared.
Got in the lift, put the key for the door. And all I can see is her there. With her arms up on her belly on the floor. I'm like, yo, baby, tell me what's wrong. She's saying I've left and my belly keeps hurting. I'm in the ambulance over and over again, but
she did she lose the baby?
Some young white lady steps in. She clears her phone, she looks up slow and says you're no longer pregnant, and that kind of hit me in the worst way, but it happened like 3 days before my birthday now. Now me and her's back on track, cause I got this feeling saying that I can't trust her. I look, man, I can't get rid of it. Man, I gotta talk to her.
Yes.
And I'm looking at square in her eyes, and I say, what I'm about to say, man, I ain't
he's gonna break up with her.
Like I can't trust you. Months ago you was gonna have my kids, and now I feel that the solution is to let me have a look in your phone. It might sound dumb and it might sound young, but let me have a look in your phone. I'll see nothing, I'll stop bugging, we'll get to trust
him. Yes, you know, all you gotta do is just look at that phone.
And then she said no, and I said what? I swear you want me to take you serious. And word, that's
why would you say no? Then she clearly has something to hide.
Look, you see that kind of iffy.
No, that is really iffy. She's gotta go.
In her phone, man, I would never know. But
exactly, because she's not showing him.
Now, I get a phone call 2 days later. She's like, hi, I'm like, what up? She's like, now you can look for my phone. I'm like, shut up. 3 months after, I'm in shortage. And I see her cousin.
She called him saying, now you can look for my phone. Is he stupid? She didn't want him to look for the phone. Then she probably, like, wiped everything that was on there. Who's stupid enough to... Okay, let's just carry on.
Like, I want to talk to you about something. And I'm like, calm, we can step out the bar. I mean, you can go speak in a car. I don't really want to say no dirt, but when you was with her, she was chatting to a couple men. And there was this guy from work. And when she was having this kid, she showed up to my crib car. She weren't sure, like, if it was yours or his. And I said, wait there, how do you know? She said, I'ma do it, his life, I know. And I'm only telling you because I don't speak to her anymore. And I couldn't care about the cheating. But the child, she hit me hard. I guess I didn't know that lady. After the miscarriage, shit got crazy. She looked back at miscarriage, what? I said, yeah, she miscarried my baby. She said, wait there, Blaine, are you sure? I said, I saw her on the floor. We both went to the hospital, and they said that the child weren't there anymore. And she said,
she was never pregnant.
Around the end of Feb,
was she never pregnant?
She said, fuck, man, these girls are dread. I said, wait, what you mean? She said, on my daughter's life, I'm talking. But on a
middle of February. I took her to get an abortion. See, gal, I fuck like that. Yeah, man fuck up, but man fuck up, they...
So, she had an abortion, and then they went to the hospital and checked it, and obviously the baby wasn't there because she had an abortion, but she tried to trick him saying that she had a miscarriage, and he was, that's so mean. And this is why boys are like, girls are trash, girls are trash.
Are you even clocking the plane? So the miscarriage and her being on the floor was all staged.
It was all staged.
But if I learn one thing out of this whole thing, you gotta go with your gut.
Yeah.
You ain't gotta take my advice because I'm just kidding, aka the slut, you feel me?
And I feel so bad for him. So he was with loads of women, he found someone, and then they were having a baby, and then she had an abortion, and she pretended that she had a miscarriage. Why would you do that? She could have just been straight up with him, not have an abortion, and then pretend he had a miscarriage. That's just trash. That's not even trash. That's another level. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, comment your opinions, and turn the notification bell on. I'm out.
And I don't really like typing, babe, just FaceTime me. And I ain't talking about no iPhone, baby, I got time for somebody. And I don't really like them brothers in your contacts, baby, I wanna make contact. I beg you, tell me how you got your